So for that, I have given that return type int, and the function name is max, and those two parameters, list parameters I want to pass is those two are integer type. So that is the reason why I have given those integer data types in the parameter list. Whether we can specify the variables, and also we cannot specify the variables at the declaration part. Two kinds of declaration is valid. So coming to the function. So when a program calls a function, the program control is transferred to the call function. How we are describing, we are writing a main program, in that we are declaring a function. In the middle of the main function, we are calling a function, and directly the control jumps to the call function. So it will directly come to the function function definition. So that function details, whatever we have mentioned, that will be compiled to the compiler, and again it will return to the main function, and we will get the desired output. So while passing the parameters, when a function is called, there are two ways in which the arguments can be passed. One is call by value, and the other one is call by reference. In call by value, the actual values is passed to the formal parameters. Actual values are copied to the formal parameters, which is nothing but in the definition of the function, the actual values are copied to the formal parameters. But this doesn't alter any changes in the main function, because the address, the values to that function is a local variables. So it will change, the changes made in that function will only alter that function, but will not change in the main function. So call by value to pass the arguments, that means the function cannot alter any kind of arguments in the when we call the function. So coming to the call by reference, here the whatever arguments we are passing, whatever the parameter list we are passing to the main function, we are passing to the function call, that changes will occur, because here we are doing with the address of the arguments. We are copying that address of the arguments. This is nothing but the call by reference. One example program to swap it two numbers. See, here we are passing, we are giving, that is a function declaration, void swap int x and int y. And in the main function, I have declared two values to the variables a and b, and I have called function swap a and b, and I am printing that values for a and b, and I am defining the function here, which is a function about swapping of two numbers. So that is the reason why this is the definition of the function I have declared in the outside of the function, outside of the main function. So int x, I have taken int x, and I am transferring that x value to the in this temporary variable, and x is equal to y is equal to t. In this way, I am swapping these two numbers, and I am asking to print those numbers. So what happens, the printing, whatever we have done here, will alter the changes, but for the printf statement here we have done, that will never alter the changes. So these, whatever the arguments we are, we are passing the values will be copied by this formal parameters, but we cannot alter the changes in the main function. This is about the call by value. Next is about the call by reference. So these are done by using pointer variables, which is nothing but we are passing the address of the variables. So that is the reason why I have declared those data type with the pointers. So that is the function name which I have declared, void swap x int star comma int. That two ints are taking two variables.